And now, here's a poem. This one's called Four Little Gnomes from the Land of Crid. Four little gnomes from the land of Crid, one named Gumpy, another one Zid, one called Tookshoo, a fourth one Hearn, were told to leave and not return. For Hearn is the gnome who comes in the night and taps on your window and gives you a fright. Zid is the one who makes you tell lies so that father stares with suspicion in his eyes. And when mother says, do try and find your other shoe, you can guess which gnome has been to visit you. And when no one believes your innocent blink, it was Gumpy who made you spill your drink. Four little gnomes from the land of Crid, Gumpy, Tookshoo, Hearn and Zid, no wonder they were banished for the things they did. Four little gnomes from the land of Crid, Gumpy, Tookshoo, Hearn and Zid, the ones who were banished for the things they did, laughed as beneath a snowdrop hid. But the four were in for a big surprise. The snowdrop was a fairy in disguise. She turned and raised her arms to the skies and stared at them all with angry eyes. You naughty little gnomes, cried the snowdrop queen. You've got children into trouble wherever you've been. Bah, said Gumpy, don't you start. No, said Tookshoo, we're really smart. Boo, said Zid, and Hearn said pish. If you're a fairy, grant us a wish. Make us statues so people can inspect us poor maligned creatures and treat us with respect. Oh, said the fairy, do you think I should? Perhaps I will. I'll make you good. The world, she thought, would soon concur what well-behaved, sweet-natured gnomes they were. So she waved her wand to make the transition, and they became the ideal gnomes exhibition. Here's another poem. This one's called The Garden Centre. The garden centre's a special sort of place. It's all laid out in lots of space. There's clematis and fizzy drinks and forget-me-nots as well, and chocolate bars and foxgloves. They've lots of things to sell, like pansies and ice creams and things called will-o'-wisps and lemonade and marigolds and cheese and onion crisps. And if you're feeling tired, you can try the garden swings or lay down in a summer house. They've lots and lots of things. My father likes to take me. He says I've something called a flair. I've only ever been there once, but I know everything that's there. Here's a crazy little poem. It's called The Lamb in Spring. See the little lamb in spring. It jumps and skips and hops and gambols through the field so green with jumps and skips and hops and dances up the village street, all jumps and skips and hops. Whoops, it's in the butcher's, jumps and skips and chops. Thank you.